And here we have to select everything that is correct. So we have two graphs, and it's really not that hard. So let's see. The first part says, which one of those two girls, Mary or Kim, rode her bike faster in the interval A as compared to the rest of the ride? Well, let's see. Interval A for Mary is over here. Let me make it red. I think it'll look nicer. And here is for Mary, interval A. And in here is interval A for Kim. And which one of them rode it faster in that interval A compared to the rest of it? Well, if I look, Mary for sure, right? Because the slope in here is 0.2. Actually, it's also 0.1 over 2. And wait a second. No, Mary is riding much faster in the interval B. You see that? So that's not her. Then it's going to be Kim. Oh, yeah. If I look at my slope in here, right? And if I look at two nice points in here, let's say, ooh. Well, that's not going to work. If I go three up, one, two, three. One, two, three. How many are going over? One, two, three, four, five, six. In here, one, two, three. One, three over four. And this is 3/6. This is faster, right? 3/4 is 0.75, which is bigger than half, right? If I simplify that. So Kim is riding faster in that interval A. Now, guys, most of the times you'll be able to see it nicely and clearly. This one was kind of tough to see. For the next one, which one of them stopped for an interval of time? Well, if it stopped, there is a zero rate of change, right? Which is going to look like this. I don't see Mary stopping, but I see Kim stopped in here for a few minutes. Who rode slower in the interval C than in interval B? Well, let's see. Here it is. Mary's taking her good old time, right? That line is not as steep compared to interval B. She was really going fast in interval B. So I know it's Mary. Now let's look at Kim. Kim is stopped. Slower in interval C than interval B. Well, Kim stopped in interval B, and then she was going real fast in interval C. So for this one, it's just Mary. And the last one, who lives 0.7 miles from school? Well, distance is over here, right? Let's find 0.7. 0.7 is in here. And here's the ending. So Mary lives 0.7 miles from school, and 0.7 is in here. Kim also lives 0.7. So both of them.